Dear students and viewers, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our online class. I am Sharifal Islam, senior teacher, Alfred International School and College. You know that we are passing a bad situation, COVID-19. I hope in this situation you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah and you stay your home and you stay safe. Today I will teach a topic. Today our topic is percentage. Okay, everybody, take your book, page number 99. Okay, here is given some questions. I will solve this. Now everybody take your math copy. Okay, everybody, look at the board, PG 99. Question number 2. Okay, at first we read the question number 2. In a school, 30% students were absent among 80 students on Sunday. How many students were present on that day? Okay, everybody got it? How many students? We have to find out how many students present. So how to solve? Okay, let's go to solve. We can write like this. Out of 100 students, absent were 30 students. Next, so out of one student, absent were 30 by 100, because there is given 30%. That means out of 100, 30 person were absent. We have to find out among 80 students. So out of 80 students, absent were 30 into 80 divided by 100. Now we can cut like this, 0, 0 and 0. So we got 3, 8, 24. This is the absent student. So we have to find the present student. So present students were, because totally we had 80 student, 80 minus 24. So here is 10 minus 4 equal to 6, and give 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 8 minus 3, 5. So answer will be 56 students. Okay, I think everybody got it. Now, okay, everybody go to next question number 3. Hossein's monthly income is 2500 taka and he spends 1750 taka on food. Shamim's monthly income is 1800 taka and he spends 1440 taka on food. We have to find out two information on this basis to this information. Number one, express the ratio of expense on food to the total income in percentage. Number two, who spends more portion on food? Okay, let's go. Now we will try to solve this problem. Question number three. Okay, I think everybody read out the question number three. Question number three. Number one, out of 2,500 taka spends 1,750 taka. Out of 1 taka spends 1,750 out of 2,500. We have to write here 100 because of percentage. We have to put in, we have to find in percentage. So here you have to write 100. Now okay, you can cut it as like you. Okay, you can show rough here. 1,750 divided by 25. Okay, this calculation you can do yourself. Okay. Okay, by calculating you can get how much you got. By calculating we got here 70%. Question number one is now. Okay, everybody pick up this math. Okay, next option. Next option, you can write here again. Out of 1,800 taka spends 1,440 taka. So you can write here again. Out of 1 taka spends 1,440 by 1,440 into 100 divided by 1,800. Okay, you can calculate by yourself. By calculating we got here. Okay, try to do yourself. Okay, how much? Oh, here is 80%. Okay, but now we will write answer. Number A, option A here will be, there will be 70% and another one 80%. Number B question was, who spends more? So we got here Shamim, Mr. Shamim spends more taka. Mr. Shamim, because the portion of Shamim's 80%, Mr. Shamim spends more. Okay, today I have finished math class. Thank you everyone, and you stay your home and stay safe. Okay, goodbye. Assalamualaikum.